Let's go.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Now, let's see. Which one is the Jinchuriki?
Do you think what Itachi said is right?
The group from the Hidden Leaf Village will arrive shortly. Sasori, Deidara, see to our guests. They are yours. Except for the Jinchuriki.
This nine-tailed Jinchuriki, what is he like?
He's the one who bursts in and barks first.
Huh? What do you...
Doesn't he have any other identifying characteristics?
Was that really the best description he could...
Gaara! You... You bastards! I'll kill the both of you!
That would be him, then. Interesting. I doubt you want to hear this, but I'll just go ahead and say it anyway. I'll handle the Jinchu.
Look, our quota is one apiece. Don't push your luck, Dana.
An artist must always seek ever greater stimulation. Rumor has it the Ninetales Jinchuriki is pretty powerful. So, I'll be taking the Kazekage.
See ya. Wait up!
Naruto! As Naruto and I will handle the one outside. Sakura and Lady Chiyo, you deal with this creep.
Understood.
Why do I have to deal with these people?
That's pretty unfriendly. We haven't seen each other in ages.
I'm not afraid of a retired old woman. You can't even touch me.
As with anything, I'll never know unless I try.
Empty words.
Are they really? Come try me and see.
A cheap taunt. Insist on defying me, you leave me no choice.
So you shed Hiruko.
Hiruko?
Until just now, he was wearing a puppet called Hiruko.
Then taking that off means...
Yes. He's planning to settle everything here.
I liked Hiruko, but if I'm fighting you, this form is better. Isn't it, Granny Chiyo?
That's his real shape?
Now that you've seen this form, it's all over for you.
You'll be punished for your crimes, and your grandmother will be the one to do it. No I'll have a little help. That's right. The very first puppets you created. The father and the mother.
What do you expect to do with them now? I know their workings inside out.
As I said before, I'll never know unless I try.
There's no point in talking anymore. Let's get this over with.
Be careful, Sakura. His puppets aren't the only dangerous thing about him. Beware of the poison in his traps. Get even just a little in you and you're done for.
Okay.
I'll give you despair. With this, my special reserve. I think I'd see that one destroyed. I've got no choice. It's been a while since last I used myself. Huh. Welcome to hell.
Performance of 100 puppets!
Take a good look.
Yeah.
10 puppets!
All the time. Lady Tsunade.
Yes?
Please, take me on as your student.
Stand up, Sakura. Is that all your determination is worth?
To protect the people I love. I can't lose!
Yeah.